welcome to the world-famous Graceland Wedding Chapel here in Las Vegas, Nevada, all the way from Florida. And today we celebrate 2 years of marriage for Brian and Katie. Congratulations to you. I'm really talking to you. Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
All right. After 2 years, I'm sure the two of you have already had some good times together, right?
Oh.
That's the idea when we got married. Once in a while, it's a good idea to check in at the chapel with Elvis and remind yourselves why you got married 2 years ago. Because you love each other, right? Right, Katie?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
And this is being witnessed by everybody watching you on Facebook Live, so just say hi, they can all see you.
Hey, everybody.
To celebrate your marriage, please face each other, hold hands if you would. Hold hands with those pretty flowers right in the middle for us. Katie, as you look into your husband's eyes, do you promise to continue to love him and honor him and respect him for the rest of your life?
I do.
Brian, as you look into Katie's eyes, do you promise to continue to love her and honor her and respect her for the rest of your life?
I do.
Please take the ring that you have for your bride, sir. Place it on the ring finger of her left hand. I'd like you to hold her hand, sir. Look into her eyes.
My knuckles are swollen. There's a valid
reason. And repeat after me. I take you once again.
I take you once again.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
Please give her hand a kiss, sir, as a sign of respect. And you wanted to add a few words off the cuff?
The day I met you, everything changed. And it's been like the journey to get to this point. But I'm here bringing you a second time, and I will bring you a million times from now. I love you every day.
Okay. Katie, if you would, please take the ring that you have from Brian, place it on his ring finger of his left hand. I take you once again.
I take you once again.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And you had a few special words you'd like to say to him today?
Yes. With the union of the vows state, I will honor and... What was that again? Well, I will be better and I will be do what I love your fix it this second time around for all the things in the past that went wrong, where I didn't respect you or honor you this time forever, and till you leave, I will honor you, respect you, and not in the country.
Very good. Facing each other, please. No hands this time. Facing each other.
No hands.
Come apart from each other a little bit.
That's a really
Brian, hand. Take your left foot, man, and point towards your Brian. Left hand like Elvis, man. Right hand like a karate pole. She's right there, man. I promise.
To always.
Love you tender, baby.
Love you tender, baby.
I promise.
To always be.
You're hunk of burning love.
You're hunk of burning love.
Good job, man.
You got it.
I called it. Can I see your flower, miss? Yes, you can with your right foot. Just take a little step with your right foot.
Okay.
Try that one.
Oh,
that's the left one. Other right. Right hand, best you can, just like that. I promise.
To always be.
Stuck on you, baby.
I promise.
A little less. Conversation.
Damn it, conversation.
And a lot more. Action, baby.
Oh, action, baby, but that ain't no problem, baby.
The first part was a problem, I guess. All right, there you go.
Yeah, like confidence.
All right, in your tradition, we do have...
Stacey, one second.
I'm going to hand this to you.
It stays on the back.
Well, you put it, you keep it in there?
You stay.
Oh, yeah, of course. There it shows you. It shows
you. Otherwise.
Sorry about that. Rookie mistake.
You read it on me. Me. Muscles up.
It didn't make any noise.
I don't think you heard it.
It did break. It's flat.
Yes, it is. Oh, that's funny. Because I'm going to curse. Thank you, Grandma.
Congratulations to you both for your successful marriage of 2 years, and after hearing the vows you've exchanged in front of everybody watching you on Facebook Live from all over the place, I do pronounce you once again husband and wife. Kiss your beautiful wife, sir.